As for today, the weather did not stop one high school student from completing his Eagle Scout project. Reese Gabrielson is a senior at West High School. He's been with the Boy Scouts since he was in sixth grade. For his Eagle Scout project, he built picnic tables for the West Hills pickleball courts. The tables were installed today, and he was joined by 2nd District Councilman Andrew Roberto.